Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today's video is just a quick one for anyone who needs to track AirTags using their Android device. So if you're suspicious there's a AirTag hanging around and you've only got an Android device, this will show you how to find them. So this is the official app from Apple. It's called Tracker Detect, and I'll leave a link in the description so you can just grab it from Google Play. But we'll go into the process now for using it. So once you've downloaded and installed the app, just open it and accept the permissions. If you don't accept the permissions, you won't be able to use the app. Simple as that. Also, make sure you have Bluetooth enabled. It will ask you during the process anyway, but just enable it before you jump in. So once you're on the main screen of the app, just tap the scan button. It'll scan for a while. Depending on if there's anything around, you will see an AirTag pop up. So this one here, unknown AirTag, and it'll show you roughly how long ago it appeared. Next, you can tap on that icon. So just tap unknown AirTag and you'll get some more information about it. So to track it down, just tap the play sound icon. It'll be a little bit of a delay, but it'll start the AirTag playing sound. So you'll be able to find it easily. Now, when you do find it, if you want to disable the tracker, basically just take the battery out. For instructions on how to do this, just tap the instructions to disable option. So that's the process there. Disable this tracker, basically just remove the battery. There's a step-by-step process there. Now, if you want to find out more about this tracker, you can use the allow NFC option. So just tap and use NFC. So this will depend on your device, how this process works, but it basically allows you to link to the device and find out some more information about it. Anyway, that pretty much wraps up this guide. Straightforward. It's nice to see Apple finally has an app that allows you to do this. There was some third-party apps on the Play Store, but they weren't all that great. So it's nice to see we've finally got some official support. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. Thanks for watching. Hope you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.